The latest European racetrack brought nearly 400,000 enthusiasts to the Avus, where the leading drivers roared over the sun-scorched ground. Terrific speeds were reached, many of the drivers lapping at well over 100 miles an hour. The winner was Herman Lang.